Bifonazole is an azole antifungal drug used to treat fungal skin infections, such as dermatomycosis. In this video, let's find found. What is bifonazole? What is bifonazole used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking bifonazole? How does bifonazole work? How to use bifonazole? What is bifonazole? Bifonazole is an imidazole antifungal drug used in form of ointments. It was patented in 1974 and approved for medical use in 1983. There are also combinations with carbamide for the treatment of onychomycosis. What is bifonazole used for? Used for the treatment of various topical fungal infections, including athlete's foot, tinea, pedis. Contraindication. Do not take if you are allergic to bifonazole or any ingredient of this medicine. Do not take this medicine for nappy rash in children. Do not take this medicine for certain nail and scalp infections. Do not take this medicine for vaginal infections. Side effects. Side effects of bifonazole may be nausea, vomiting, skin rash, redness of the skin, dry skin, vaginal infection, and are not seen in everyone. These side effects do not require medical attention and gradually resolve over time. If these side effects persist longer, please consult your doctor. Pharmacodynamic. Bifonazole is a type of antifungal medicine known as an imidazole. It kills fungi and yeasts by interfering with their cell membranes. Mechanism of action. Bifonazole works by inhibiting the production of a substance called ergosterol, which is an essential component of fungal cell membranes. It acts to destabilize the fungal cytochrome P450-51 enzyme, also known as lanosterol 14-alpha-demethylase. This is vital cell membrane structure of the fungus. Its inhibition leads to cell lysis. The disruption in production of ergosterol disrupts the cell membrane and causes holes to appear. The cell membranes of fungi are vital for their survival. They keep unwanted substances from entering the cells and stop the contents of this from leaking out. As bifonazole causes holes to appear in the cell membranes, essential constituents of the fungal cells can leak out. This kills the fungi. Half-life. 1 to 2 hours. Mechanism of action. Bifonazole works by inhibiting the production of a substance called ergosterol, which is an essential component of fungal cell membranes. It acts to destabilize the fungal cytochrome P450-51 enzyme, also known as lanosterol 14-alpha-demethylase. This is vital cell membrane structure of the fungus. Its inhibition leads to cell lysis. The disruption in production of ergosterol disrupts the cell membrane and causes holes to appear. The cell membranes of fungi are vital for their survival. They keep unwanted substances from entering the cells and stop the contents of this from leaking out. As bifonazole causes holes to appear in the cell membranes, essential constituents of the fungal cells can leak out. This kills the fungi. Safety advice. Bifonazole is not recommended for use during pregnancy unless absolutely necessary. Mechanism of action. Bifonazole works by inhibiting the production of a substance called ergosterol, which is an essential component of fungal cell membranes. It acts to destabilize the fungal cytochrome P450-51 enzyme, also known as lanosterol 14-alpha-demethylase. This is vital cell membrane structure of the fungus. Its inhibition leads to cell lysis. The disruption in production of ergosterol disrupts the cell membrane and causes holes to appear. The cell membranes of fungi are vital for their survival. They keep unwanted substances from entering the cells and stop the contents of this from leaking out. As bifonazole causes holes to appear in the cell membranes, essential constituents of the fungal cells can leak out. This kills the fungi.